Okay, let's move on to final preparations. Craft the trap. Okay, let's move on to final preparations. Craft the Archaeoblade trap.
Approaching the waste limit of what you can carry. At this rate, it'll impact your activities, so be careful. Oh. However, you please heal yourself quickly.
What's up, Toxic? Nothing much, man, just, you know, apparently trying to survive, pun intended. How about you, bud? I think it's a fairly fun game, man. I think they deserve more credit towards it. Although, you know, there are a few things they could have done to it. A little bit, you know. It's a bit on the repetitive side, sort of. But, like, I don't know, I think it's still pretty fun, you know. They kind of did it. They did a good job on the game. Don't get me wrong. I think it's fun because of the survival reasons. That's why. You know what? I'm kind of I'm gonna have to admit it. I'm kind of with them on that, because, I mean, Kojima actually did a really good job on, the first Metal Gear Solids. He really did a good job, but, I mean, with or without him, it's still a fun game. Like, even Metal Gear Solid 5 was a fun game. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. I mean, looks like you're a streamer yourself. And I'll do the same thing right back, man. If you ever want, we can play some of the scavenger modes or salvage modes if you ever want multiplayer. Sounds good. Just go ahead and send me a friend request, and whenever you're down, man, just shoot me a message. Welcome back. Sounds good. I might jump in that and check you out. See if I can probably check, see if there's some things I can maybe learn from you. Why not? I don't mind learning some new things. Absolutely, brother, no doubt about it. Thanks for the share, bud. But I got rid of Siege a while back, but I do have Friday the 13th. I just have to re-download it. I'd be down to play some Friday the 13th. I've actually been trying to play, but I don't know. Been a while. How about Fortnite? You ever get into that?
Okay, let's move on to final preparations.
Craft the Archaeoblade trap.
Let's move on to final preparations. Craft the Archaeoblade trap.
What's up, Darth? How's your day, bud? No, this is the actual game. I never played the beta. I heard the beta was, it really gave this game, like, bad credit. I think that's the reason why people didn't really want to buy the full game, is because of the beta. I mean, a lot to do, and it's pretty fun. I mean, even the multiplayer is actually really fun too. It's actually enjoyable. Buying it? Are you playing it? Absolutely, I mean, hey, go ahead, by all means. You should definitely get into it, it's a pretty fun game. I mean, you're not Snake, you know, the original, but still a pretty decent game to play. Waledo underscore 91. WALEEDO underscore 91. Awesome. If you go ahead and, give a subscribe, like to the video. Hold on, give me a second. But it's in the comments. Thank you.
rest before you're out of gas.
Welcome back.
Okay.
Yep, I got it. I will get to you in just a second. No problem, man. Welcome back again. Thank you for the subscribe, man. Appreciate it. Alright, these little bastards are not gonna help. What kind of games do you play, Dark? If you don't mind me asking. Like to play Fortnite, huh? Well, I play a lot of Fortnite. Majority of the time when I'm not streaming, I play Fortnite. I sometimes stream it. Well, you know, the competition, obviously. What kind of competitive games are we talking about?
Keep an eye on your remaining oxygen. Captain, supply yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. You can supply yourself with oxygen from your
but I just need to re-download it. Can you play it? You know, Tekken, I'm not that big. I used to be a big fan of it, but I don't know. I kind of got over it. You know, I'm not really big on those, like, fighter games. See, 7 Days to Die kind of substituted for Dying Light. I heard it's almost, it's similar. See, Dying Light, actually, I still play that game. Actually, I'm even thinking about going back and starting fresh and, like, maybe even streaming that game. Just because of how much I enjoyed it. It's a freaking awesome game. Hey Toxic, you still there? Which game are you talking about specifically, Darth? You talking about this one or Fortnite? Or Dying Light? I don't know, we were talking about a lot of games. You know what? Division, I didn't like it at all, but Wildlands, if you're up to play that game, I am super down to play that game, man. That game, it was really, really fun. It just, you know, you really need to have, like, team members to play with you, like, friends to play. That game is a game that you should definitely look into. Wildlands, if you ever do get into it, if you ever do end up buying it, or if you ever play it, let me know and I'm super down to play. At a bond moment, I mean, if you ever do play it, I just noticed you, what's it called? Yeah, both, my bad, man. I just had a blonde moment. I noticed you said that you have it. I said whenever you buy it, and I just reread your comment. But yeah, whenever you're down to play, let me know, man. Sure thing, bud.
Okay, let's move on to final preparations. Craft the Archaeoblade trap.
them. 12.
Thank you.
It's actually pretty fun, Jeff. It's pretty enjoyable. So far, I'm enjoying it a lot. And all honestly, yeah. If you're into like survival games, zombie games, this will be the game for you. I mean, it's sort of similar like to RPGs. I'm not gonna really compare it to like Skyrim kind of RPG, but it's up there. I mean, people really didn't give it enough credit either, so. never played 7 Days to Die, but I've heard it's sort of similar. It's got somewhat like, I've played Dying Light, it's sort of similar to that, but not as fast-paced, you know what I mean? Play what, Metal Gear Survive? You gotta pay $10? I mean, the full game, it's like $40, I think. I mean, yeah.
I mean,
they all do the same. I mean, don't all zombie games have similar looking zombies?
Okay, let's move on to final preparations. Craft the
Archaeoblade trap.
finally, the big showdown. Is everyone ready?
Are you sure we should be doing this? Is it right for us to be returning home like this if it means letting Virgil make this sacrifice after helping us get to this point in the first place?
I appreciate your concern, but my mission has been to support you. Please, do not worry about us. You should return to your time.
I agree with Miranda. While I was working on the Archaea Blade Trap, and doing some circuit tests with Virgil, I realized something. Their infection has probably progressed more than they realize. At this rate, it may affect their ability to control the trap. Someone needs to stay behind to help them out.
That won't be necessary.
Actually, after running a systems check just now, I think Chris may have a point. Currently, the odds of operational success stand at approximately 9.3%.
See? I'll stay behind. I know more about programming than anyone here.
Now hold up! If that's the situation, I'll stay. I lost everyone in the core. I didn't care if I made it back. The only thing that kept me going was getting a shot at burying that thing. And I'm no Chris here, but I still know more than a thing or two about machines.
That does it. I'm staying too.
Have you lost your mind? How could you possibly contribute under the circumstances?
It's true, I don't know much about machines, but I thought, you know, maybe an old-timer like you might need his back cracked or something. I don't know.
Oh, for the love of...
I'm serious here. You guys mean a lot to me. Everything we've been through? No way I could leave any of you behind while I take off like that. I'll be your errand boy, whatever you need. Just let me help out with this too.
Well, I can hardly leave now after that either, can I? Of course, I've been wanting to stay behind since the beginning.
You guys are serious about this? From that expression, looks like you feel the same way, huh, Captain? Damn it. Virgil, what are the odds of success now?
Now, the odds of success stand at 96.6%.
Let's make that 100%.
So you let me?
No, Chris. You're going home.
Why? I want to be you guys too.
And for that reason, you have an important mission.
What's this?
A device containing data on the wormhole technology. Truth is, I was planning to take it back myself. And one day we'd find a way to rescue you and everyone else who was still here. Unlike these guys, I don't plan on spending the rest of my life here. Someday I will make it home. I place that hope in you, Chris. You're the smartest one here. I'm counting on you. The future is in your hands.
Okay.
Capturing the Lord of Dust will take some time. But our other enemies won't remain on the sidelines during this process. Expect wanderers to attack. Once you're fully prepared, access the wormhole digger.
supply yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. You can supply yourself with oxygen from your iDroid.
Thanks as always. Always help me out.
Recapturing the Lord of Dust will take some time. But our other enemies won't remain on the sidelines during this process. Expect wanderers to attack. Once you're fully prepared, access the wormhole digger. Everyone, I want to thank you for your help. All right, commencing operation. Generating wormhole.
We want to rethink this, now's the time.
You wait until now to say that?
Can you two lovebirds save it for later?
Same for you and your lectures, old man. Okay, everybody ready?
Thank you.
Capturing the Lord of Dust will take some time.